tool. You can use a bobby pin, so if it helps you, so it doesn't run down. You can stitch it in again, sew it in, or hand thread. Okay, with a V-neck. Get one half. Sew it, fold it over, sew it again, the other side. Do exactly the same with the other half of the dress. But with the other half of the dress, make sure it's the opposite side of it, so you don't sew again the same side. So make sure it's the opposite end. As you can see, it flows through the neck. One that's of the same color of the material, if not something the closest. But today I'll be using black, that's all I've got. So with the back of the dress, you align it together. The straight side. The straight side. And this is how I think. How I do my zipper. You line it together and then measure the. You fold the top half to the top of it and I measure it like so here, down here. Just estimate with your fingers there. And then before you put the zipper on, it's much easier to sew it down first. Much easier to sew it down first than putting on the zipper after. Yeah, just half an inch within. Inside, or like at the outside of it, I say you say the zipper opens up from the outside. Just fold it a bit, about another half an inch from the corner, lay it down like this. Make sure the zipper doesn't show outside. It doesn't overlap. Just keep following the rest of the way. zip up the sew all the way. Sides. You do the same with both sides. Sew from all the way there. What a dress. The last thing, you do exactly the same as the other side of the. Do the other side exactly the same. What I've done. The last bit is to fold the bottom of the bottom of the dress. And then you should have a. Dress. I have a plain dress. I've sewed on it before, and it's up to you if you want to. You can put find this white strip on the any material shop. They sell it in meters, and you just sew it in whatever style you want it, or decoration you want it to do on your dress. Gives it more style. And the lava. It's basically easy. You just sew the edges around, sew it about 2 inches in, and elastic to put in elastic around it. If you can see, it's pretty much easy with doing the lava. There's not much to cut. There's a lot of ways you can decorate a plain dress. You can just add in dress that I've said before. It's just a plain dress, plain material. They have these flowers, any color. Or you can, they sell this as well. It's like a divider. It divides, puts in color. See the